Baby, I am so excited that today is finally here. And I'm going to be Mrs. Brown. And we're going to get to spend the rest of our life together. And I feel like the luckiest person in the world. I love you.
We met by chance. It was really a lot of serendipity. I was in Atlanta giving a lecture. Sarah was out with her friends having dinner. There's a, at the Westin Peachtree, the restaurant rotates. People I was with are the kind of guys that buy drinks for girls. I'm not that kind of guy. And these girls kept rotating past us and they kept trying to offer drinks. And this one girl kept sending them back. And she had a smile that could stop a bus. And when finally we met, talked, she said, are you with them? And I said, no, they're just buying me drinks. And it was a spark right there, but it was months before we would ever see each other again or have dinner.
I knew Bobby was the one when everything, it didn't matter what was going on, he would drop what he was doing and come to Georgia to see me. It didn't matter if he needed to go to California or if he needed to fly to Boston from New York, he would fly via Atlanta. And whenever somebody is going to take that kind of time to come to Atlanta every week just to meet you for a coffee or whatever you have time for, I knew that there's not a lot of Bobbies around.
That's for sure. Thank goodness. I don't think there is a person in this world who has a sweeter soul than Sarah does. Everybody says that, you know, she has a kind heart or he has a kind heart. There are very few people who are as kind, loving, and giving as Sarah is. She loves my kids as if they were her own. She loves me with a purity that you don't see amongst many people. Her dedication to family and friends is really without peer. Is the kind of person, Sarah is the kind of person who you know that no matter how bad things get, no matter how sick you are, no matter how few hairs you have left, she will always be standing by your side and love you as much as she did the first day she met you. Are you gonna cry now?
Yes. Our future plans together are to eventually raise the kids, get them situated in college and on their ways, and then actually enjoy every moment of life together.
I'm hoping that Sarah Swanson skincare really takes off so I can relax and be the husband of leisure that I was meant to be. Once this doctoring thing becomes a hobby rather than a job, it's going to be great.
That's going to happen soon.
Yeah, I think so. That's what we've been saying for the last 5 years. But I think soon is sooner than it used to be.
Lost in the day, in a way, is the same as the one before this. And I wish I could say that it's all black and white, but it's gray. It's the same, and I'm so tired, but you. What I'm coming home to. Oh, I'm thinking about a red wine buzzing, taking it easy. And I got you in my arms, taking a break from crazy. And I'll say hey, you'll say baby, how's your day? I'll say crazy, but it's all gonna be alright. You'll kiss my smile, I'll pull you closer, spend a while just getting to know ya. But it's all gonna be alright. Loving you tonight. Oh, oh, yeah. Loving you tonight. Oh, oh, yeah. And you are there on my heart, at the start of my every morning. And I can't deny by the end of the day that I'm running on empty. But you make it fall, steal my breath. You're so unpredictable. That's what I'm coming home to. Oh, I'm dreaming about a romance, slow dancing with you. when I got you in my arms, and I don't care what we do. Cause I'll say hey, you'll say baby, how's your day? I'll say crazy, but it's all gonna be alright. You'll kiss my smile, I'll pull you closer, spend a while just getting to know ya, but it's all gonna be alright. Loving you tonight, cause every day is just the in-between. The hours separating you from me, I know you'll be waiting, I know you'll be waiting. And I'll say hey, you say baby, how's your day? I'll say crazy, but it's all gonna be alright. You'll kiss my smile, I'll pull you closer, spend a while just getting to know ya, but it's all gonna be alright. I'm loving you tonight.
Hopefully by now, the wedding has gone off without a hitch, and y'all are having a great time at this party. But we want to have a few thank yous. We really appreciate the fact that our friends and family have traveled so far to come to our wedding and share in our joy with us. We really appreciate the people who made an extra effort to come such a long distance. We also appreciate all the people that have helped us, and we couldn't thank each one by name. But we do have a few very special thank yous for people who went above and beyond the normal rate of helping with a wedding. Sarah?
I would like to thank Debbie and Frank Cardell for making my dreams absolutely come true with my wedding gown. Every girl dreams of having, you know, an amazing wedding gown, but a Vera Wang wedding gown with a private fitting was just more than I could ever imagine. And thank you so much. I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart.
If everything has gone according to schedule, it is not because of Sarah and I. Those of you who know us, we can't keep to schedule. So we really do have to give a special thank you to Anthony for keeping us on point, on schedule, and on task. We certainly couldn't have done it without you.
And we have a very special friend, Brittany and Jeanette, who have went above and beyond to put together baskets, to make runs to pick up candles and pillows and everything, and make handwritten menus. Thank you so much for everything that you've done to make this such a special day for us.
You'll be thanking them too when you eat their jam. And lastly, if you enjoyed our choreographed number, we have to say a final thank you to Prince, our choreographer, who can't be here. Thank you. Enjoy the rest of the party.